Good morning, good evening, good night, whatever it is for you guys. It is Gucci Gaming HD. I am live on Coastal Heat RP. I haven't played Coastal Heat RP in, I would say, about a year and a half now. So, well, maybe more than that, maybe close to 2 years. So, bringing it back. Just because there's a lot of things that have been added, and it's been updated a lot since then. So right now, I'm in a disabled server for anybody that wants to join in. You may join in. There's two fires currently on the board, so we're going to go en route to the first one, get that first one knocked out, and go to the second one. So appreciate everybody hopping into the stream this morning. I know it's a little early, but if you missed the stream, don't worry. You'll see this on YouTube, and you've gotten this far. Alright, so we're going to go en route. We are currently... So this is Station 19. We're going to call ourselves Engine 19. Dispatch, show Engine 19 en route. I hit the Q siren, my bad. Actually, let me look at the map here really quick. So our first fire is going to be down the road at the same spot, okay. Alright, so it's going to be the apartment complexes at the bottom of the... bottom end of the coastal side here. Dispatch engine 19. We're en route to the fire at the hotel. Or apartments. There's one there, too. She's rolling pretty good. Dispatch engine 19, we've located the second fire before our arrival on the other one. We're going to be on scene. We have a one-story restaurant fully involved. We're going to be hooking to the hydrant at the front of the building. Starting fire attack. Well, let's hook to the hydrant then, shall we? Supply hookup. Oh, that's right, you gotta go off the back of the truck and get it. Forgot about that. Perfect, look at that. Alright. And we're going to grab a attack line. Connect the attack line. And start going in for a fire attack. Well, let me actually back up first, because you gotta wear your mask. CBA, shield. There we go. Dispatch starting fire attack. These fires looking pretty powerful, though. Welcome to that second viewer in the stream, Pitch coming in to watch. Literally just trying to knock this fire out of the ballpark. Alright. So I'm missing some type of fire over here. There we go. Alright, so we still got some fire showing on the... would be the Bravo side. We are using gallons and gallons of water on this fire. Get right up in on it. Whoa, not that close. Damn. We do have our mask on, so doesn't really matter, I would say. Dispatch, fire is out. Under control. Alright, so we have another fire that just came out. Let's go ahead and start disconnecting this stuff here. There you go. Reply to a text here. I'm gonna take my stuff off here. I'll keep my SCBA on, I just want my mask on. So we're going to be en route to the next fire that just came out, but we are going to wrap around and see what we can do with, okay, let's see where the fire's at. There's going to be two fires down that way, I'm pretty sure, and pretty certain. Dispatch, show engine 19 en route to the second fire. Oh yeah, she's rolling good. Dispatch, show engine 19 on scene. I have a one-story house fully involved in the front and in the rear. I do have to connect to the hydrant here again before I start. Let me get in the tool thing here. I thought you used to be able to get... yeah, okay, there we go. Perfect. Alright, axe, broom, cone, cribbing, cutters, extinguisher, flares, halogen, K12, ladder, Medical bag, pike pole, scene light, spreaders, supply. No, I don't need supply line. Thermal camera, ventilation fan. And, there we go. And the rest of it should be in my backpack. Yep. Sweet. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna equip our mask. Connect our attack line. And start fire attack. It's definitely a heck of a pull. But we'll get it done. Oh yeah. There's some pretty good fire volume here. We're gonna hit it off on the outside, try to get a knockdown before we enter. Whoa. Holy crap. I know you guys saw that. We're working with one engine here at the moment. Just me. I got some serious heat. Volume of fire out of this house is crazy. Start trying to hit the fire on the side here. This fire flares right back up. Is this fire on the roof? Try to make a way to the end of the door here. So I can get some really good fire attack hit. Right now I'm just trying my best with what I have. Shit. Really just trying to get this fire on the roof right now. This seems to be my hardest downfall at the moment, trying to enter the house. Alright, let's back up a little bit, start trying to hit this fire here again. It's a huge volume of fire. It's taking quite a bit to put out here. Let me swing an axe at this window. There we go. Got some ventilation in the windows. Now we're really making some nice knocks. There we go. Making some progress in the front of the house. Which guy, by golly, is better than having no progress at all. We were fighting it for a good minute there. But now we're making some serious progress on the back end here. Or the front end of the house. Good stuff, good stuff. See, flame kicked up again at the front, at the door here. Yeah, trying to make progress on this window is proving to be pretty difficult here. Can I just walk in this? No, guess not. Alright, let's try to hit the line from the other window here. In sense, this window's smashed out, even though they don't smash out. So let's see what we can do with that. There we go. Alright, we can walk right in. Alright, now we're making an interior attack rather than an outside exterior attack. Because we have made a quick knock on the fire in the front of the house, as you guys can see. So now we got the back bedrooms and the rear of the house to hit. There we go, you push into a room, you got fire. The windows. I couldn't. We probably flushed that entire hydrant out several times by now. Alright, one more room. I can hear the fire. There we go. Alright, now we just got the back of the house. Okay. Don't see any more smoke or fire, but we can use the let's grab and place the broom, the thermal camera, because this will show our heat. It's in the house here. Alright, yep. There's nothing else. Okay. Sorry, Ryan, I didn't see that you joined in. Welcome to the stream. Spamming caps, the Nightbot automatically times you out. You're still spamming caps. Turn caps lock off, because Nightbot it'll automatically silence you. Dispatch, fire is out, under control. Engine 19 is going to be clearing the scene and returning. Do we have an additional fire that just came out when I was looking over at chat? Let me look. No, we don't. Okay. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright. There we go. So we got two fires pretty quickly there. We had a restaurant fire and then a house fire. The house fire took a little longer than the one fire did. Oh, we have another fire, look at that. Dispatch engine 19 acknowledges we're going to be en route to the fire. I can already see it from here. Holy schmoly. She's a working fire. Dispatch engine 19 is going to be arriving on scene. Attempting to locate the hydrant. Hydrant in front of the building. A one-story beachside restaurant. Fully involved. Get out, let's get our stuff hooked up here. Get our attack line. Alright, we're connected. Throw my mask and shield on. There we go. We're ready to go. Start exterior fire attack before we can make an interior attack here. Just like the last call. So we don't get overrun by fire. Making these small fires do count. Small knocks on the fire. On the outside. Good attack right here in the front so far. smash a few windows out here, get some ventilation running. Welcome to that second viewer in the stream, Pitcher's coming back in. We're currently just knocking a small restaurant fire. Alright, let's make a push in. Welcome to that third viewer in the stream. Appreciate you coming in. What's up, Ryan? Welcome. So we're making some decent. Yeah, you keep getting. You're spamming caps. I don't know why you're spamming caps. It's, the Nightbot automatically times you out for spamming caps. This is how the Nightbot is. I am not spamming. You might. You have. If you have caps on, in certain words, it automatically catches it. It's weird like that. There are no more caps, okay. A pretty big fire, I tell you that much. Can I join you? At the moment, no, because I'm probably going to be cutting stream right around the end of this fire. Oh, yeah. Let's just make sure we keep knocking the fire near the front door as well. You should come look at the game I'm admin in. I don't really look at people's games that often, just because there's a thing out there where people have bugs and stuff like that in their game that could terminate my account and ban it, so I don't do that stuff. It's like a big egg. Well, can I send you a pic of one of the comp cars? Sure. You can send it in my Discord if you're in it. Or send it on Xbox. This fire is becoming extremely hard to knock down, I tell you that. There we go. Sorry, I had to get some photos for a thumbnail. I'll look at it in a second. Standby, Sorry about that, folks. My father came in. Once I get this fire out, I'm gonna have to cut stream.
Do it. Chew.
Excuse me. Sneezed. There we go. Welcome to that fourth view in the stream, just coming in. Did you see the pics? No, I did not. I am currently busy fighting this fire. Alright, well, I do have to go, and this fire is going to take a little longer than I'm expecting, so as much as I don't want to sit there and let it sit there and burn, I do have to get going. There's still quite a lot of fire throughout this place. Alright. Okay, let's do some outro here. There we go. Alrighty. It's come to this point, guys. I have to get going. I'll probably do another live stream in about half hour. This will be about noon Eastern Standard Time. Alright, this was a good stream. We had three good fires. One we couldn't put out, obviously, because I do have to go. But the two others, pretty well. The fire graphics was updated, I can tell, from the last time I streamed Coastal Heat. And a lot of trucks have been added and stuff like that, and just everything else. So it was really good, and I hope everybody enjoyed. I'm definitely going to make a lot more Coastal Heat content. This time, obviously, next time, it's going to be with people, you know, in a server, so it's not just me fighting it. Have a good day. Bye. See you later, Ryan. Appreciate you coming in. But without further ado, guys, till the next stream, Gucci Gaming HD is out.